Well, Coach, how would you sum that one up this evening for the Nottingham Panthers?
Well, we lost the game in the third, clearly. I mean, they gave more. You know, I got to tip your hat to them. I thought they blocked a lot of shots. They did what they had to do, and we self-imploded. I mean, we took bad penalties. You know, we haven't played with the lead a lot. You know, we were in a good spot to win a hockey game, and again, we're just finding ways of losing games.
I was going to say that 4-minute penalty from, I think, your number 28 really did change the game and I suppose let the stars and the crowd here feed off of it as well.
Exactly. You know, we just didn't play smart with the lead. I mean, we gave up some, we had some bad pinches with the lead. I mean, it's situational hockey. I think that's the one thing, again, and we haven't played with the lead a lot this year. And, you know, we talked about just keeping things simple in the third, making sure we got pucks in deep and took care of the puck. And like I said, we shot ourselves in the foot.
Is there anything you could take that's a positive from this tonight, or anything that you suppose you can take as a lesson learned?
We've been taking a lot of lessons to learn, but we haven't really been learning from them. So I don't really know what to say right now. Obviously, very disappointing for our team. We've been stinking up the joint now for a few weeks. We've tried some different things, and we're not getting the results. And I think, you know, I really think inside that locker room, I think, you know, there's – We got to get some things figured out. We got to get them figured out in a hurry, to be honest with you.
Sure do. Games come thick and fast, and it's now a couple against Manchester Storm.
Yeah, we have a really tough schedule, too. I mean, we play 3-3. Obviously, it's a long travel, and then we go up to Glasgow on Wednesday. So, I mean, there's the good news is that's why I told the boys, we got a lot of hockey to try to figure something out here quickly. And, you know, that's the thing. You got to have a short-term memory in this business. You got to try to learn, but you got to respond. And sometimes it's better to respond right away and play the next night. So that's what we're looking forward to do tomorrow.